I'm third generation of restaurateurs in France. So my purpose to be here at NAU and at HRM is to give back. As a former president, CEO, and principal owner of a hotel chain, I decided that the best thing that I could do was to give back. And my job is to help you turn your degree into a paycheck. So my advice to you students coming to NAU is to not stress out because of grades. When I was hiring people, we were not looking at the 4.0 students. We looked at the students who had a 3.0 plus work experience as opposed to a 4.0 with no work experience. So please make sure you spend the time to do an internship and invest in yourself and do the work hours so that you will have the tools in your toolbox to be successful.